pitch it all the way because it's not going to be able to get in there. It's going to hurt you. Elway, and here comes the base. And a rush forced Elway to step up, and Cragen brought him down.
Yeah, he was an old teammate. Remember, yeah. Craig Cragen? For years, he was a nose tackle here with the Denver Broncos, and then he was going to retire
for several years.
And then he came back and had a heck of a year last year with the Carolina Panthers.
Really not, well, your prototype, not big enough to play in the middle of the line, but he's been getting it done for a long time.
He's never been big enough. He wasn't big enough at Amador High School in Pleasanton. He wasn't big enough at Utah State. He wasn't big enough in Denver, and he's not big enough in Carolina.
But he's still playing.
He's just an overachiever.
Yeah.
You know, who works hard and is a